It is no stranger to men of faith, who are driven to fight with a fury no king or sultan can inspire. From across the sands and the seas, they fight for the Holy Lands, to ensure the hell that is their lives will grant their passage into heaven.